Hi everyone, it's me Logistic Bark and welcome back to the channel. I'm going to be doing some more reactions for you all today, and next I'm going to be taking a look at the gameplay trailer for The Surge 2. I remember doing a reaction to the trailer from E3 this year and it looked intriguing and it had a song from one of my favourite bands, so which in hindsight is quite sad when you think about the lead singer of. But let's try not to dwell on that and take a look at this gameplay. We're here at the trailer, everyone, so let's take a look.
Welcome to The Surge 2. Set in the ruins of a futuristic city, you must escape a merciless world filled with mysterious military forces, a rampaging cult, and nanomachine monstrosities. You are the survivor of Flight 221, with no choice but to find a way past Jericho City's war-torn walls. Explore the city's intricate and desolate pathways to discover hidden paths and shortcuts. Create your character and survive thanks
awesome.
To your special rig, a powerful mobile machine that gives you increased strength, speed, and endurance. To get new gear, you'll need to take them from your foes. Using the limb targeting system, you can aim for specific body parts. Target a weapon or piece you're interested in, damage it, and then use a brutal execution to slice it off. Like every machine, the exosuit can be tuned, adjusted, and upgraded to your liking. Opt for speed and agility, or focus on taking powerful blows to convert them into energy.
This looks cool!
Your exo-rig is centered around your core power, which dictates how much gear you can attach to your suit. Each piece of armor and every implant comes at a cost. So choose wisely. Most pieces of armor you find have both partial and full set bonuses, allowing you to either specialize or hybridize the way you want to fight.
This looks awesome!
To further customize your exosuit, you also have access to implants and injectables. These provide passive and active bonuses to your character, ranging from effects like predicting parry direction to slowing down time. The Surge 2 features 80 weapons across 9 types, such as the dual-bladed twin rig and the brand new transforming double duty. These weapons range from military security batons to jury-rigged homemade spears. Each weapon has unique attack speeds, ranges, and damage types. No warrior can get by with attacks alone. You have a variety of defensive tools at your disposal, each with their own advantages and uses. Dodging is for those who believe prevention is better than cure, and for those who enjoy a more aggressive defense. For
okay.
more advanced players, you can use either the duck or the short hop to evade high or low attacks. These are followed up by a counterattack, which staggers enemies and opens them up to a powerful punishing blow.
Okay.
Blocking can be used to gain energy, which is the resource used for injectables and finishing moves. A block can be defended if you have enough stamina to withstand the attack. You can take this even further by using the directional parry, which rewards a lot more energy and leaves even the tallest enemies out of balance. Dodging, blocking, and parrying can be used to cancel animations and to extend combos, granting you a wealth of attack possibilities that are up to you to discover.
Okay.
Following you is your faithful combat drone, which can be fitted with several different modules, including EMP grenades, Gatling cannons, powerful charged lasers, industrial magnets, and sniper rifles. These can be used between your attacks for devastating combos, as well as openers and finishers to your fights. The drones can also be used to interact with other players in asynchronous multiplayer by tagging areas with graffiti, or placing a special banner in the world that rewards you if few players find it. Revenge enemies also appear, powerful foes who have been upgraded by slaying another player. As you get further into the Surge 2, you will discover new implants, new upgrades, new weapons, and new ways to explore, and each of them will be needed to rise above the ruins of Jericho City. The The enemies you face will be both man and machine, each bringing a new and deadly challenge. These are the tools at your disposal and will be the means for you to overcome every threat. Survive the Surge 2 on September 24 on PlayStation 4.
That's a lot more in-depth than I thought. That looks awesome. Well, that was my reaction to the gameplay trailer for Surge 2. And whilst I'm not normally a fan of multiplayer, or like, I think it's online, correct me if I'm wrong, but yeah, normally it wouldn't be my type of game, but the gameplay actually looks like a lot of fun, so I might give it a try.